I just been informed by my wife that you are a former Marine.
Yes.
I am. I am.
But I also am a former Marine. I know that what I was taught in the Marine Corps was to protect, right? Mm-hmm. To defend, mm-hmm. to serve, right?
Yes, sir.
And who are you protecting the most? The weakest, right?
Yes.
And the ones you love?
Yes.
Your God, country, core,
God,
right?
Country, core, family.
And you're attacking your wife?
I made a horrible mistake with my ex-wife.
What do you think fellow Marines would think that you attacked your wife?